Thank you, and thank you, students, for coming. I appreciate the question. Here's the first thing that I can say to you. If I had been in the United States Senate 6 weeks ago and 2 weeks ago, I would have been the 59th vote to lower the interest rate on the student loan for every student in the United States of America. The United States Senate would have passed that bill if the two Nebraska senators would have voted in your interests and the interests of all of us. I think that we ought to loan money to you at the same rate we loan it to banks. You're more important than banks. The second thing that I would say to you is this. I would change the student loan program. So I would not permit federally funded or insured student loans to be made to students who attend for-profit institutions. I think that our for-profit institutions, principally owned by hedge funds in New York City, have profited at the expense of young people and the American taxpayer and exploited them and have not given them good job opportunities. The third thing I would say to you about creating employment opportunities for you is this. We need you to become involved in the political process and help us to establish as new and different rules of law policies that require that everybody contribute to the tax burden of the United States, and that our trade policy and tax policy no longer encourage the expatriation of either employment or corporations. We should also simultaneously reinvigorate the enforcement of our antitrust laws, because those laws presently laxly enforced allow consolidations and mergers, and every time those things happen, you lose a place to send a resume. You lose jobs and opportunities that go overseas. The wage scale goes down. The burden on the young goes up because the old are old and the country gets weaker. That means fair tax policy, fair trade policy, reinvigorated employment, getting you decent loans, and getting you invigorated in the political process.
I'm Dave Domina. I approve this message.